Me, Ray. This is the third time I'm trying to make this video. First time I ran out of memory. Second time, my husband came in here. So I'm entering this closet, and the reason I'm in here is because I feel more privacy, and I'm able to make videos without somebody watching me. My husband came looking for me. It's like, oh my God, I can't get away from them. So hopefully I don't bother me. So hopefully he won't come and bother me so I can finish this video. And if I ran out of memory, watch the next video. If not, it's just one video. But anyway, so let me start all over again. I went to the secondhand store a couple of weeks ago for the past few weeks. I found this girl. She was $7.99, which was a really, really good price for the condition she is in and the stuff that she comes with. This pretty cute little boots, this cowboy girl boot, cowgirl boots, and everything is in really, really good condition. She's got like one, two, three, four layers of clothing with this little jacket, skirt, tights, underwear. Overall, she's in a really good condition. Her hair is a little like mine gone in the back. That's kind of cool. My hair looks like, I swear, up here. But so but although she's really, really cute and a good price, I bought her a Trina, but she's more into the Monster High right now. But you know, for me too. She's I think somebody on Instagram told me she was one of those dolls from Joann's. You know, if you went to Joann's, they have this kind of dolls, 18-inch dolls. I don't know what skull. All I know in the back, it says she was made in 1996, and she is a FCM, whatever that means. I don't know if you can see if I can, I don't know if you're gonna be able to see it, but if you do, so that's what she was. $7.99 is a really good price. it's me. I also found that same day Mulan. I already got one, but I decided to get this one too because it was $5.99. This other one that I got, like, I think a month, a little bit more than a month ago, she was $3.99. I'm supposed to do something with them, but like the rest of my dolls, I haven't. So this one came with boots, and I just got it because on eBay they're a little pricey. I even offered up. There's a couple ones that I was been following offer up, but they're too pricey. So I was like, hey, let me get this one, and I won't get no more unless it's, you know, a cheap one. So that, I also got these Ever After High dolls. I already have a bunch of these. I think I got three or four of this. This is my fourth one. They were $3.99, but I go there so much. The lady's like, oh, these must be for your daughters. I'm like, yeah, they are for my daughter. And then she's like, she's like, that's too much. $3.99 is too much. She's like, no. I'm gonna give them to you for 99 cents. So I got four for 99 cents, which is really, really good price because usually it's $1.99. That's not how, well, how much I pay for a good condition one, $1.99. But you know, it pays to be known around town sometimes. So I got four. I'm planning to clean them up and make the hair a little bit better. What else? I feel like I'm going fast, but I am because. Okay, so I also did. I don't know if I showed the last, but I showed on my Instagram. I went to the Goodwill outlet and found some cute little outfits. I already washed them for some of these dolls. Underwear. This little dance deal, because once I wash them, I let them air dry. This one. So if you follow my Instagram, you've probably seen all this stuff and some other stuff that it's too much to go through. But if you follow my Instagram, you've seen the clothing. Today I went to the Goodwill outlet. That was last week, I think last Saturday. And I got me some CDs too. I found some CDs and some movies. So today I went there and I found me one of Our Red Generation girls. I have a couple of other ones that I want to fix. But the reason I got this one, because she's in a really, really, really good condition. I mean, her hair is not that bad. Her face is pretty okay. I mean, it's fine. She has no scuffs or scratches or nothing, and she's a little bit dirty, but for whatever. Well, the other stuff I'm gonna show you, I pay two something. No, two. What was it? I think it was more than two. Let me see. It was. It was $465, with including tax and everything. So it got her. She's really, really cute. I'm gonna clean her up. I also got, Jesus, cute. I got this thing, this bike. I think it might have been a Barbie. I wanna repaint it. I wanna paint it and fix, you know, this part and the seat. These are cute, so for one of my dolls. So here you go, got that. With that, I also got me A Legally Blonde. I love this movie, and I got her. These are 45 cents, 40 some cents, just alone. And it's never been opened. It's in the plastic, so I decided to get it because it's really, really cool. I love these movies, and I don't know if I mentioned. I think I mentioned last time. I bought a VHS for Trina to watch some of her grandma's videos. They're there in VHS. And plus, these movies are really cheap, so I got, you know, cheap movies so we can watch movies. And I also got this, one of my favorite movies. This is last week, Home Alone. And Trina really likes that one. I also got today, I don't know what this is. It's like a frame. It has this cute little kitty in there. The kitty says it's 1989 Mattel. But the frame says 1990 Mattel, so I don't know if they're supposed to be like that. I don't know what it is, but it's made by Mattel. That is really, really cute. I don't know. I just thought it was cute. And I got it. I don't know what I'm going to do with it, but I just... Does anybody know what this is? Let me know. What else? That's it. I think I'm going to marry Renata. All right. Oh, my Monster Highs. So I've been... I think I'm gonna do this in another video because I feel like I'm rushing. So this is where I'm gonna leave this at, and I will do a catch up with my Monster High in my next video. I feel like I got some other stuff to say about Killer Man, excuse me. So yeah, this is really what I've been doing. I haven't had some free time to myself. Like, my husband is out there, Trina is at church with my sister, and like I said, I'm always busy. So that's what I've been up to. I also started a new adventure with, I created a YouTube Spanish channel. So I did my first video today, excuse me. Done my first video today, and see how it goes. I'm just talking about all the same thing, but I kind of want to focus on just on secondhand stuff, no BJDs. Because I seem to do more of that right now, and somebody on Instagram sent me a message that I had a YouTube channel in Spanish, and I said no, but I've always been thinking about it for a long time. I just didn't know when or how to do it, so I did one today. So if you speak Spanish, let me know and I'll link you to it. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye guys.